It is April 17th, and it's supposed to be springtime. Yesterday it was warm and sunny, and well, today it's not.